a tour of the elevators at Uni Center in Cologne. This tower is built in 1977 and originally had Westinghouse elevators. All of these are modernas by Cooney in between 1987 to 1991. And here's the first elevator. It is an original freight elevator. The photos are provided to me by Post Tower. Now we're going to ride the lowest set of tower elevators. They go as far as floor 17 and were modernas in 1987. Next, we are riding the medium-high elevators, serving from 18 to 27, and are modernas in 1989.
Nice.
Now we are riding the highest elevators, going up to floor 38. They were Modernas in 1991.
Explain why the lift is on.
Why did it work in a way?
Because it runs hot, it only operates 2 hours on each day and then they turn it off.
Okay. Because?
It feels, yes.
Oh.
Strange.
Maybe it's your Modernas this thing.
Yes, I think so too.
Our last elevator serves the floor from 38 to 43. All floors above 38 are locked off in the elevator, but fully accessible from stairs. Floor 43 is a service floor that is completely locked off from access.
Thank you.
Yeah.